Thank you. Thank you. I had a role in my family's demise, but I did not start the fire. Centaurs don't live in Oxford, but a certain doctor did. I saw him, a preening undergraduate. Now I remember him. That key belongs to Lizzie's room.
My father would wish that you hold your tears, girls. He lived a long life, and as the poet says, like a clock worn out with eating time, the wheels of weary life at last stood still.
Thank you.
I not the most wretched and selfish of fortune's fools? Oblivious, I live in a training ground for prostitutes. My mentor is an abuser and purveyor. I've been complicit with my sister's murderer and the killer of my family as he corrupted my mind. I sought relief from my pain and you turned me away from the truth.
You are almost there, almost free from what you fear. You could have been cured. You could have forgotten.
Abandon the memory of my family.
They are dead, and you should be too.
You misbegotten abomination. Murderer, you blood-sucking parasite. The damage you've done to children. The abuse.
I provide a service. In the great and awful metropolis, appetites of all sorts must be gratified.
My family, my mind, the infernal train!
The train is your invention, your defense. I merely set its schedule and itinerary. The train is coming with its shiny cars, with comfy seats and wheels of stars. So hush, my little ones, have no fear. The man in the moon is the engineer.
I'll stop that train, if it's the last thing I do.
As you wish.
It will be.
You're lost, and where your body is, your mind will follow. Perhaps it's already there.